to. This is another kitchen party video. It would have been an episode of Malts for Dinner, but we already ate pizza, so I'll have to think of another one for that. Right, so on tap this evening is 12 ounces of the King of Beers.
She actually is a regular singer.
Having a little sing song laugh along here with guitars and beers.
I'm at a bud's
house with some bud.
On some bud.
King of beers, everyone. Snacks are brought to you by Grey Gun.
Brought to you by Walmart Canada.
All dressed, all flavors, all seasons. Now, back to our regularly scheduled nonsense. That was the quickie here. This one will be the wait for the burp. Chugging videos. I do a lot of talking. I'm in a community of people who chug beer on YouTube.
Yeah, but I
kind of use it as a form of cheap therapy, frankly. Just back at the camera. It's pretty cool. Now you can get into the Google live streams and stuff. So I'm chatting with people all over the United States and some people from. Actually, there's one guy. Shout out to Dojo.
Special over there in the
UK.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I've been chatting with it's pretty cool. Shout out to the Gut Mob.
It's an excuse to use radio voice too, a little bit. You don't often get to talk like this in normal conversation. Like when I met Jay there, when I was working at VO, my friends heard me on the news and would say, "Hey, you don't sound like that." And that's because I don't talk like this in normal conversation. If I did, you wouldn't be my friend after this.
My favorite thing that I said,
other than when I flubbed up showers and flurries and called it flowers and shirleys, was when a British boxer knocked out Mike Tyson, and that British boxer's name was Danny Williams. And I got to say on a Sunday morning newscast, "Coming up in sports, Danny Williams knocks out Mike Tyson. Details after this." So, yes! And my boss at the time sent me a note. He's like, "Yeah, it's cool. Like, Danny Williams knocks out Mike Tyson. Details after this." Yeah. Jay will tell you the...
Ask him about the Gander news report, and he let him tell the story, because it's good.
Oh, wait! I think you filmed something about it.
The snowmobile accident, yeah. Oh, my God.
We're still rolling. That was
4 minutes later.
That's good. I'm glad.
That's a free
one. Mrs. Doubtfire 042.
Good.
I still follow Shit Soils, you know.
Oh, yeah? I've seen it. Yeah, shout out to Shit Soils. You see, he goes live every now and then. I caught him once when I was in Florida. Actually, his was one of the first live streams that I ever joined. And I was, like, the kids, mom and dad took the kids. And actually, Lisa, I mean, they were all gone for the day. And I just said, Shit Soils is live. Click. Hey, buddy, how's it going? It was wicked. That's all. I guess you had to be there, but it's addictive though, the getting in those live stream groups, because can be, yeah. Actually, I got in one evening with this fellow, shout out to Gut Rock, leader of the Gut Mob. We were doing like a live RP, like a role play, Dungeons and Dragons style. And as people would join the chat, they became different characters. It was wicked, yeah. Like, I was a blacksmith, and then we needed a captain of the guard, and then somebody, Jonesy, shout out Jonesy, joined in. He became the captain of the guard. Then we needed somebody else, like a thief in the night, and then the next person to join the chat. It was really cool.
2 more minutes later.
All right, 7 minutes and however many seconds is enough of your time. There's more beer in the fridge. And after I get hopefully a couple of people sitting behind you to subscribe, we might do another video. But in the meantime, if I don't see you all, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.